Early in the Second World War, before the United States became involved, one American was making a huge difference in the war effort. His name was Charles Drew, and he was the medical supervisor of a campaign called Blood for Britain. Drew developed a method to process and preserve blood plasma, allowing it to last longer for storage and shipment. There were limited opportunities for black medical students in American universities in the late 1920s. This led Charles Drew to attend McGill University in Canada. It was here that he began research in blood transfusions. His research led him to the discovery that when blood plasma is separated from blood cells, it lasts much longer. Charles Drew would go on to become the first African American to graduate from Columbia University with a Doctor of Science degree. His thesis was titled Banked Blood, a Study in Blood Preservation. As the United States entered World War II, Drew initiated the use of refrigerated trucks or blood mobiles. He became the director of the American Red Cross and started a massive blood drive for the United States Army and Navy. He resigned after the Red Cross requested that blood donations be separated by race. Charles Drew's blood preservation research ranks among the most important works in the field of medicine.